my chain never came off. I'm gonna have to adjust that. It's come off a couple of times. I'll end up getting my hands all greasy. Back to the old sidewalk. Well, it certainly hasn't been raining much. It's barely wet. A lot of people getting to work really early. Well, the camera is still working according to the red light, so we might be okay. Really try to keep it safe. I know what you people that are watching this movie are thinking. You're thinking it always rains in London. Well, you know what? It doesn't. Very rarely, actually. There's the DV tower. Sure, it sprinkles every now and then. Just like anywhere, but certainly doesn't rain all the time, like a lot of people think. Rainy London, yeah, always raining. Huh. ¾ inches a year. That's it. Compared to 60, Vancouver. Big difference. Doesn't look like it's been raining at all over here. Euston station. A couple of rough sleepers. tell you, these tires don't have the grip my mountain bike does in the wet. It's okay. Euston Station. Busy place. Yeah. Well, I tell you, I sure love my new Specialized Cross Trail hybrid bike. It is a wonderful piece of kit. It's got this great adjustable fork. Boing, boing, boing. Yeah. Or you can lock it. That turns this into a rigid bike, which gives you more power on the straights where it's nice and smooth in the city, but sure is a lot easier with a bit of fork to work with. Especially a fork like this, it seems to really soften up the ride, get it quite stiff, which is nice. There's a very nice hotel. Look at that, eh? Isn't that nice? Beautiful. And here is Saint Pancras Station. Right in there. Beautiful. I'd love to go down those stairs, but I don't think I will. Lovely hotel. I think I will go there one weekend with my wife. Some fun. Relax. Stay at the train station for the weekend. That'd be fun. Love these people, they have their umbrellas, it's not even raining. King's Cross. Boy, 5 in the morning. It's a few people. Camera, I hope I haven't ruined you. Never seen the station this quiet. Was a blustery day. Oh, wow. Man, with these tires pumped up like this, like almost 100 psi, you can skid on this stuff, like, no problem. On this slick stuff, I guess after it rains, the first time in a little while, concrete's all greasy. Oh, we've got our very own dedicated bike lane again. Ain't that nice? We're on City Road. We're gonna head back. So, we've gone past Euston, St. Pancras, King's Cross. Fun that was. You know, I got a lot of lights on, but never really know what people are thinking. Although, my humble opinion, I find that drivers here are pretty darn good and pretty considerate too. Most of them. Still not a big fan of riding on one of these roads when there's 4 inches of clearance and it's wet, so not my fave. This is one of the big hills in London, probably climbing about 30 feet. Something like the place I grew up. Starts with an S, ends with an N, and it's flat. Though we did have one good ski hill that we called the Prairie Pimple. But I won't get into that. I'll just focus on doing my ride here. And then doing my meetings in the morning. Darn, I love this bike. Well, camera, you're still blinking, so you must be still alive. Getting back to the drivers here, yeah. I'm gonna hear a lot of cyclists complaining about the London drivers doing this and the London drivers doing that. Well, you know what? As long as you follow the main rules and break the right rules, then you'll be fine. But you also got to remember, put a set of eyes on the back of your head. That will definitely come in handy. That's why I wear glasses. Just joking.